Good day, everyone. Today, let me introduce how to lock your cabinets and cupboards to prevent little kids playing with the dangerous items inside. You know, the little kids are always curious about the environment around, and they love to exploring around your home, and they maybe find your objects and sharp knives or something else you don't want them to play with. But you cannot know when they are to open your cupboards. Now, here is a very convenient baby safety lock to help you of this situation. This is a plastic cabinet latch with adhesive tape at the back, and it's a cap, flip cap. You can open it, and when you lock it, you just press it. It's very convenient and light. Now let's try how to use it. First, let's choose the right position of the cabinet door, and then you clean the surface better with alcohol. Then you peel off the paper bag. Pay attention, don't touch the tape. And then you set it on the right position you just now cleaned. Press it for almost 30 seconds to keep it firm in the door. Okay. Now let's try how to open it. When you open it, you just open the cap and move the latch. Then you can open it. When you lock it, you just set the latch inside the cap and press it. This time, the door is locked well, and the kids will not open it to play with your dangerous and sharp objects inside. Yao, do you know how to use it? We also have other kinds of cabinet locks and latches for you. Please visit our website www.probabychina.com. So see you, bye bye.